And Monroeville is the town where two very famous people grew up.
Paul Perez has been a teacher for 7 years.
Page 346. Let's do some popcorn reading here on this, okay?
About the time that research shows many teachers decide to leave the classroom. But he's going back to school to fight the odds. The English teacher is one of three PSJA Southwest Early College High School teachers heading to Stanford University for the summer. Paul Perez, Ana Castillo, and Monica Brown are among an elite group of 107 teachers selected for the prestigious 2015 Stanford Hollyhock Teaching Fellowship. The two-year program provides professional development and support to teachers from high-need schools.
What this fellowship is really for is to promote the idea that teachers need resources so that they can continue being teachers.
The Southwest group will join their colleagues representing 34 districts in 17 states and Washington, D.C. in July. The fellowship is a competitive two-year program that selects candidates from across the country with 2 to 7 years of high school teaching experience in science, math, history, or English. It's designed to encourage early career high school teachers to persist in their profession. Ana Castillo, who teaches pre-calculus, believes the program benefits both teachers and students.
To me, it is very, very exciting, actually. I'm really, really happy that I got this opportunity because that is actually one of my main goals, to improve my teaching, to always become a better teacher, to help my students.
The fellows will participate in an intensive institute at Stanford for 2 consecutive summer sessions and year-round video-based coaching, led by university scholars. It's an opportunity for the teachers to deepen their knowledge of the subjects they teach and fine-tune their skills in the classroom.
Because we get to learn latest and greatest. Stanford is great in education. That's one of their fortes. So we get to learn all kinds of stuff from there, and we get to bring it back. That's a win-win, really.
I think that as teachers, we have a long way. We learn new things every day, and I would really like for other teachers to actually, you know, consider these type of opportunities to improve their teaching.
The program covers all travel and boarding expenses, and teachers are awarded a stipend for participation. Additional criteria for selection include having a record of high-quality teaching, demonstrated leadership potential, and a commitment to classroom teaching at their current schools for 2 years. The Southwest Early College High School teachers will also receive continuing education credits and a certificate of teacher leadership. With their involvement in the Stanford Hollyhock Fellowship Program, they're proving to their students that learning should never cease.